Now, an Tonawanda man says he is fed up after yesterday's storms caused a sewage backup, which resulted in sewage flooding into his basement. And he says this isn't the first time that this has happened. Two on Your Side's Karis Belger spoke with him today, and she's with us now to tell us what he had to say about this, Karis.
Good afternoon, Kate. So we actually saw a few people posting on Instagram and on Facebook, all over social media, about the flooding in their basements. And this man I spoke with, Chris Tatro, he told me that when he came home after getting a frantic call from his wife, he found the basement flooded with sewage. We're talking poop and everything you could possibly imagine all over his basement floor. He showed me these photos showing me what was in his basement. He told me that this is the third time that he's had this happen since he bought the home. And Chris also told me that when he went to the town, he was told he'd have to pay more money to install the equipment needed to stop the flooding on top of what he already spent to remove the sewage in the first place.
And if you're only going to send me a person to come out and tell me to spend X and Y amount of dollars on things to improve so your system doesn't keep backing up into my house, then don't waste my time, don't waste your time.
I did reach out to the town of Tonawanda, and the water supervisor explained that there wasn't much to be done because of how bad the storm was, but the town is taking steps to help prevent more people from having to deal with this kind of flooding. And Kate, I was also told that a representative from the town would be willing to go out to his home to make some other suggestions, some other things that he could do so that in the future this kind of thing didn't happen to his home. So of course we'll keep you updated as this story develops.
Yeah, because that is bad enough once. Three times he's had to put up with that same kind of mess.
And you can imagine the smell, the sewage, all the feces just festering in his basement. He's lost some family heirlooms as well. It's a lot.
All right, hopefully he gets some help. Karis, thank you very much.